Somebody suggested that we use a stereoscopic device for Janice to view 3D on her Samsung Galaxy Note 2. Ain't gonna happen. I'm actually just tickled to death to be able to communicate via video with Janice from my desktop or laptop to her phone. I've been wanting to do that for 15 years. I knew the day would come, and it finally came. So hey, that's okay. I'm all right with that, I can I can separate my 2D from my 3D. I don't have a problem with that.